they can physically at this point to try and stop Michigan. Michigan, of course, wanting to pick up another first down.
Second down and 10 from the 48 of Philadelphia. Lush comes up, shows blitz, and he's coming. Heats on, Hebert gets it away, Carter's there, first down, he's loose, he's got some help, he's going for the corner, touchdown!
Whoa!
Now you would think by the expression on Jim Stanley's face that you saw there,
Philadelphia scored.
That it was a fourth down play and they lost the ball.
Carter now, 9 catches for 177 yards.
Let's take a look at Mike Lush first. He's coming up on the blitz. They seem to be able to pick up on the signals of Bobby Hebert. He comes in on the blitz, he's stopped, but there's other pressure on Bobby Hebert. Let's take a look at AC, Anthony Carter out of Michigan. He drives Antonio Gibson back on the out right, on the out route, makes a catch, then just steps away. 25, Warner slips. Now he picks up a block from Derek Holloway, and he is into the end zone for the score.